Hi, it's Pro here! We've all been there. You start to recall near the base and suddenly, boom, you're dead. In those moments you wonder, wouldn't it be faster to just walk? Yes, to walk or not to walk. That is today's question. Every champion has a base movement speed, usually between 330 and 350 units per second. This can be modified by items like boots or abilities. The standard recall takes 8.5 seconds, so all we need to do is just measure the distance from the center of the fountain to a place that is 8.5 times 340 units away. Wrong. You only need to go to the stairs, and a champion doesn't walk in a straight line. Alright, let's do it manually. I compiled the data into several maps. This one is for movement speed 330. That is the base speed of Ahri, Kog'Maw, Lux, and Jhin, for example. And this one is the difference between movement speeds 330 and 340. Let's continue. 365, Zoe with basic boots for example. 385, which is why with plated steel caps. Next is 400, Shen with boots of swiftness. And lastly, 455, for example Zyra with mobility boots. I know, it's a lot to process. Let's generalize it a bit. If your champion has boots, it is faster to walk from the front of the mid inhibitor and the top or the bot turret. If the champion has no boots, walk from behind top and bot turrets and mid inhibitor. Obviously, you can use abilities to get yourself closer to no recall zone. I hope this video was useful and that you won't forget to feed the poros.